And a very good evening to you. A big night ahead here at the San Siro, or as it's sometimes referred to, the Giuseppe Meazza Stadium.
I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry.
And sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. How's it going to go, Stuart? Oh, and couldn't convert. And a good-looking ball. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Chance to do damage. Perotti. And there's the feed into the box. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Good pressure high up the pitch. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays.
No, you certainly don't. But when a new manager comes in, they come in with new ideas, and that can take time for players to adjust to. They need to start well here, just for everyone to believe in what he's doing.
Creative look about this, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. They might be able to get in now. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Federico Bonazzoli makes his way in field. Could be a goal to give them a 1-0 lead. A big night at one of the most famous venues in world football. We're here at the San Siro. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
He's given us away. Well, no luck keeping possession. Well, we've been following the changes at the club with a good deal of interest. New manager at the helm. Obviously, all smiles and handshakes before kickoff. But you do feel, don't you, it's vital he gets off to a quick start.
Well, as with any new manager, he'll want to get his ideas across very quickly. It's just whether the players are willing to adapt to his style of play. Today will give us a good indication.
This looks promising. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of... And hello from one of the great venues in world football. Ball, the San Siro in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
And that pass could be troublesome. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? He has time to play it over. Well, good play to stop the ball going in. Jumbert. Perotti, this could level it, and it is the equaliser, parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision, it's inch perfect, but when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post, that's not good keeping.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, they have the ball once more. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays.
No, you certainly don't. But when a new manager comes in, they come in with new ideas, and that can take time for players to adjust to. They need to start well here, just for everyone to believe in what he's doing.
Well, a bad pass it was. Koulibaly. Bonazzoli. Oh, what an opportunity. He can't hold on to it. Excellent block.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
It might be on for them. And now Perotti, keeping it moving dynamically. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And over the top, but it will go through to the keeper.
Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. An important interception. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And it's played into the centre. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Poor pass. Koulibaly. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Taking care of business defensively here. Did well to win the ball back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And he's in. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Jovanovic. And he saw the situation developing. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. This attack looks highly promising. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser!